about to emerge from the trees there and get back on the road. Today's Wednesday, the 22nd of August. We're just back on the road. Been camping over there by the trees, just on the outskirts of Kyrgyzstan. So now it's time to back on the road. Just like something from the Wild West, this landscape now. All the greenery is gone. But the horses and the cowboys are still here. Some kind of cemetery here. Different kind, made of mud brick. Haven't seen that before. Now 10:30 in the morning, been cycling for an hour and three quarters. Just had the very first car overtake us. That's how quiet this road here is. Very, very little traffic. It's starting to get greener now. Everybody's moved down the valley now, so there's a beautiful smell of flowers. But, it's one thing I can't share on the videos. Can't share what things smell like or how thirsty we are or hungry we are sometimes. But looks nice. So another small village here. We'll see if we can find a well or a little shop to buy some water and see what there is here. So maybe we found a shop. Something we don't see very often, a real bin. Good. Hmm. Yeah. Time for a spot of lunch here. Not many trees around in this valley, we found a few. Very dry looking mountains there. But soon we'll be finished with this valley. We'll be climbing after lunch here. The road is in quite bad condition now, so it's just a matter of find a space like here. Well, it's not so rocky, it's a lot of rocks and I can't see it on the camera, or what we call a washboard, where it's just bumpy, like a wave kind of pattern that gets made in the road, quite stony, so slow going, just hopping from side to side to find out where on earth we can find the smoothest piece of track here. There's no traffic really, we've got the whole place to ourselves. Hey, it's Meta, it's got the strong legs. She's way out in front today. Oh, she's going well now. What a surprise, who is going to make it to the top first? Just came up from. Ah. Who came first?
Getting the first one up the top here.
150 kilometers, see if we can find a place to camp. Usually 30 kilometers on these stony roads is quite good really, so 50 is really good today. So, see if we can find some water here, it would be nice to have a wash. We were dreaming of a campsite by a little stream, that's what we found. It's probably the greenest place we've seen all day. So, and nice water here, yes.
We really need that.
Yeah, I need a wash today. That's what we're hoping for.
And middle is brown desert. There's just a little piece of green grass here. It's fantastic.
Oh, and there's even a water bottle cooler here. That's already working away.
Okay, now we have a wash in the stream.
Yeah, this is better than any shower in a hotel. Okay, tent is up. Really nice, cozy place we have here, right by the stream. Perfect for washing. Just sitting here having dinner in a short while. It's pretty dry and dusty around us though. It's really, really lucky we could find this tiny space here. Little only space around here with a bit of grass. So, campsite good enough, Jamie?
Yes, excellent. Tip top.
The benefit of having our own personal stream is that we can wash up right outside here. So that was the end of today. It's basically cycling through a valley most of the day. Pretty flat or slightly downhill. Slow going though, it was all bumpy and stony and yeah, not the most perfect cycling road, but it was okay. It went quite well. We did 50 kilometers and pretty much no traffic really, so we had the whole road to ourselves. So. And one slight hill to come over, and then we come into this valley here where we are now. So the best thing today is probably this camping spot here. It's a really great camping spot. Had a really nice evening here. We stopped early today as well, about 4 o'clock, so we had time to spend time here in the stream and having a nice wash and having a nice dinner here. So that was perfect. That was quite good. Tomorrow we're just carrying on through the valley over there. Just carry on through another valley now and should be getting to a small town in about 35 kilometers where we can stay in a kind of guest house. So that's the plan at the moment. So that's it really. We'll be back on the bikes tomorrow and see you tomorrow.